These beds cost $50,000. Would you buy one?